An exclusive Tasmanian boarding school has been forced to write to parents after an international student being monitored for coronavirus symptoms wandered into his classmate's room. Sky News understands the Scotch Oakburn College student returned from mainland China on the 1st of February. He was ordered to remain in isolation at the boarding house until Friday, but was spotted visiting a friend 3 days ago. The health department has assured the school the risk of infection to the second student is low.